Once upon a time, in the early 20th century, a man named Michael Collins emerged as a key figure in Irish history. Born in 1890 in County Cork, Ireland, Collins played a pivotal role in the struggle for Irish independence. As a leader,